And spell your first and last name, sir.
Okay, my name is Jeff Roberts, R-O-B-E-R-T-S.
And what are we doing tonight, sir?
I'll be the Lake ELSINORE Battalion Chief. Units arrived at scene on Highway 74 with a major head-on TC between two vehicles. A total of four patients. Two have expired at scene and two are transported to a local hospital.
Can you talk about the condition? Are they moderate, critical, of the two people that got transported?
The two are transported with one major and one minor patient.
And were they all adults or were they pediatrics or kids?
They were all adults.
They were all adults.
Can you tell us, was it a wrong way accident?
No, we can't go into that because that's CHP's. That's their investigation. We don't determine cause of accidents.
Okay, cool.
Thank you.
Okay. Brian Arndt, B-R-Y-A-N-A-R-E-N-D-T, Sergeant out of the Temecula CHP office. So this evening we received a call from dispatch approximately 2:17 in the morning of a wrong-way driver on the 74. 2 minutes later, we get call of a head-on collision involving what we believe is the wrong-way driver. Both drivers succumbed to their injuries on scene. In the vehicle that was going the correct way, two passengers were transported and are in critical condition.
And then does drugs or alcohol appear to be a factor at this time?
At this time, we don't know. It's unknown whether drugs or alcohol have been a factor, and unknown on the speeds as well.
And then if the public saw anything, do they have a number they can reach out to you guys' office to?
Yes, our number is 951-506-2000. That's our office number, and they can leave a message there. The two passengers that were transported from the victim's vehicle were under 18 years of age.
And can you tell us the make and the models of both the vehicles?
The vehicle going the correct way was a Kia Forte, and the vehicle that was going wrong.